until something's proven empirically. Epistemological concepts, whatever your conceptual ideas, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by